Charleston 2. I'm Nika.
I'm Shane.
This is week 3. We did sailor kicks, but first, we did this exercise that was just our relaxed 8-count basic footwork, but moving around in some circles and other kind of shapes. So like this. So we had a good time. That was to talk about our pulse and being able to move ourselves around in a relaxed way without the kick having to be the thing that brings us there, right? And that was also in the context of doing some 6-count with the kicks. So actually, let's just show tuck turn, inside turn, circle. Mm-hmm. So we did this, drop, step, kick, step, kick, step, drop, step, kick, step, kick, step, back together, double, kick, step. Let's show it from this angle. Tuck turn, kick, inside turn, set. Yeah, and then out of that inside turn, tuck turn situation, we also did sailor kicks. So we'll show that by itself, or in the
by itself.
Rock step, kick step, run, run down. Kick step, kick step, kick step, kick step. Whatever you want. So.